My dear brother and sister, the psalmist in today's responsorial, Psalm 105, recalls that God is always faithful to the relationship covenant which God made with Abraham and his descendants. God will remember the covenant forever. A thousand, a huge number in ancient times, would be comparable to infinite, a word which would not have been in ancient Hebrew. Let's pray that psalm now.
Your response: the Lord remembers his covenant forever.
The Lord remembers his covenant forever.
Give thanks to the Lord, proclaim his name, make known his deeds among the peoples. O sing to him, sing his praise, tell all his wonderful works.
The Lord remembers his covenant forever.
Glory in his holy name. Let the hearts that seek the Lord rejoice. Turn to the Lord and his strength. Constantly seek his face.
The Lord remembers his covenant forever.
O children of Abraham, his servant, O descendants of the Jacob he chose, he, the Lord, is our God. His judgments are in all the earth.
The Lord remembers his covenant forever.
He remembers his covenant forever, the promise he ordained for a thousand generations, the covenant he made with Abraham, the oath he swore to Isaac.
The Lord remembers his covenant forever.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.